Today I'm going to do a Lizzie McGuire inspired hairdo, and it's going to be from Miranda. This video is probably going to be like kind of confusing because I did this thing two times, filmed it two times, and like 5 hours later I looked back at the photo and I was like, oh shit. Crown area or whatever, because I'm gonna have a row, if you will, right here, right here, right here, right here. You're going to be working from here on, so pretty much just like a half of a little tiny section, like this much. And then get my damn baby hairs out of the way. And then I'm going to take my little rubber band. And you gotta tie it pretty close to your skull, kind of like if you do like Dutch braids. You kind of like pull it towards where you're going. Pull it towards the back of your head.
Just one of them closer together, because I mean that's what she has, and before I needed to.
Nice. But if you don't want to deal with that rubber band bullshit, I would totally suggest these little dudes.